Daddy. Daddy. Please don't kill me.
Daddy, find us!
I held your hand and watched the blood pool between your legs. You lived long enough to see Edwin, but not Enoch. I will take care of them, my love. I promise you this.
Coming.
don't mind if I record this, do you? I find it most useful.
Ah, you have one of those wonderful Martin bills. No, of course not, my dear fellow.
It's my own design, Professor, along with everything you see.
Most useful. You understand, of course, why the Ministry sent me. That they have...
This dawning epoch, this age of reason, an empire grown fat, ripe for the bleeding.
I must say, my dear man, you look awful.
Yes, sir. I seem to have picked up something rather nasty in Mexico.
I do understand what you've been through. A lesser man would have crumbled. Yet you have made all of this. Your great factory, your charities. It is a wonder for one man alone.
It will all be made clear, Professor. But first, a drink.
Children.
Trapped, Mandus. Far below us. The machine is fouled. It is breached. It is flooded. The bulkheads are down. The children are engaged. If you help me, I can help you release them. Restore the power, Mandus. Drain the flooding and restart the great engines.
How? Where should I go? Hello? Hello?
Thank you.
Hands are bleeding, raw. I scrub and scrub, but the smell will not lift. How can I hold my children with these hands now? How can I kiss them goodnight with lips that have issued such instruction? I will cry all the way home. I will have none. I will have none at all.
See, Papa, we found an egg.
Thank you.
on slow, coach. It's this way.
What do you need me to do? How can I find
them? Always deeper, Mandus. Through the piston room and into the tunnels. Then find the bilge and flush the rotten water. I will help you where I can. But you must be swift, my little friend.
With its legs about me. Damn this wretched soul. I am given birth to nothing but machinery.
Hold still, for God's sake, hold still, child. Don't let it get into your eyes. I'm gonna rinse it out now. There. It will be fine. You just need to lie down. Enoch, look to your brother. How many times have I told you not to play in the cellar?
I told you he'd come.
Extraordinary, quite extraordinary. And you brought it all? The job, man.
In this moment, how tragedy focuses the mind. What else was I to do? Fall into grief, pine, and fade in my hopelessness? Why not then simply die in that temple amongst those dead temples?
Oh!
Come on, Papa. Let's climb this one. I can see more pictures at the top. This way, Papa. Come and see. Will it hatch? Can we take it home?
Yes, my darlings. Of course we can take it home.